What's up guys? Welcome back to another tooltip video. In today's video, I will show you all your custom redirect options. Let's jump right in. There are three options for custom redirects. The first option is to redirect people to a different page rather than the outcome page. I have a full tutorial already out on YouTube about that, so you can go check that out over here, or it will be also linked in the description below. The second option is to have a link within a button. To do this, you will need to drag and drop the button content element onto the page, and where it says link, you can select to either have a URL in a new tab, or you can have a URL in the same tab. And then you paste the link under web address, and once they click on that button, it will open it within that page for them. And you can of course rename the button so they know that once they click on it, it will lead them to that page. The third option is a little bit more advanced. To set this up, you will need to go into the settings of the project and scroll down where it says access. This feature only works once this project has ended. I also have a video on all your options to deactivate your project, so you can check that out over here, or it will also be linked in the description below. However, to redirect people once a project has been closed, you will just have to tick this box that says redirect once project has been closed. Here, you can paste in the URL that you want people to be redirected to instead of the 404 page not found. This can either be another one of your Involve Me projects or even your own website. If you want to get 2 months for free on any of the paid plans, then go check out our discount code, which is linked in the description below. So those are your three options for custom redirects. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye.